We are team 6. The team name is Next 6, which we will understand at the on the last slide of the presentation. So the objective is to develop a effective learning smart city. Now this city has been selected for a smart city project by the Government of India. The population of the city is 1.3 million. Its major economic activities are tourism and exports of spices. One of the objectives is to also have a collaborative relationship with the citizens. So build a continuous citizen participation. Next is all the cities, the meaning of smart city is that all the services should be automated. There should be very minimal intervention for physical or human touch. And as far as possible, it should be a self-funded city. So the proposed solution is, so build a cloud-based, cost-efficient and secured infrastructure. The major priorities for this smart city are effective parking management, traffic management. So we are proposing to use Google Map, mobility, IoT, along with streaming data analytics to streamline all these. Then for smart energy management is another priority area. So use of IoT in smart meters, demand side management, streaming data analytics, again machine learning to effectively curtail the use of electricity. Next is for the citizens' participation. So what do we do? So basically use tools provided by Google for collaboration, like Google Forms for survey, for getting the survey, asking questions to the citizens, getting their feedback, use other means of like social media to get data into the Google Cloud, run analytics on it so that effective decisions can be taken. Single window for all citizens' services. This is so that the person does not have to visit many departments for his day-to-day work. Next is, how do we do more effective collaboration? So we are proposing YouTube Live for live streaming. So there will be cameras at each location in the city, which will be displayed live for all citizens. So there is minimal chance, because it will be total transparency and which will lead to minimal corruption. And also for broadcast, so the mayor or the chief executive of the city can broadcast his views to the citizens, sort of Man Ki Baat. So our high level plans, now here is why it's Next 6, so everything has a 6-month deadline. So coming to this, so the first 6 months will be in blueprint, infrastructure readiness and data collection. So first, we are assuming that there is no data about the citizens. So to build a smart city, we need data, and data of citizens, of assets of the city, etc. will be collected. Survey and feedback process will be streamlined. By the end of 12 months, we will do data analytics on the data which has been gathered, develop technologies. Now the data which we have collected from citizens is very valuable data, because it contains the it's sort of census data. So it contains demographics, it contains lot of stuff about the data. So this data after anonymizing it can easily be sold to or syndicated to marketeers, so that the city can gain revenue from this, which it can flow back into providing citizen services. Then after 18 months have one window services, use preventive crime management using a lot of as I told YouTube Live etc. for streaming videos of the locations. Parking traffic management using IoT for identifying vacant parking lots. This will also lead to less pollution, because once you know that the city is one particular parking lot has a particular slot empty, you will directly go there. You will not go around the city creating pollution and go around the city trying to find parking lots. Then next, so IoT smart energy in the next 24 months. The 30 months, there will be a lot of data which has already come into the system, which will be using machine learning, which is continuously coming in and which will lead to further predictions, further improvements, which will then at the end of 36 months, we will be on a stable path. Thank you.